Heavenly Father, we thank you for your glories. We also thank Martin for his lovely sax solo in lieu of vows. Rianne will now recite hers.
My love, when I look deep in your eyes, I find my own destiny. I find that I want to love you for the rest of my days, and I will. I will spend every day of my life trying to make you the happiest man in the whole world.
That was lovely. If anybody has any objection to this union, you speak now or forever hold your peace.
I object.
What?
I need to do something first. Get your father's blessing.
I came here for my daughter, not you.
I love her, Rog.
Yeah, I know you do, pal.
Traded these flowers for a bag.
Oh, I just happen to have that gun. Welcome back to the forest, Riggs.
Murtaugh.
It's great that you're a cop again, Raj. We'll need it.
Well, I had to come back because they killed my baby girl as you was getting married to her.
Yes. Yeah. Looks like I'm not the only cop with a death wish now.
Chief, I think I found some clues.
What the hell does those things have to do with Chief Lazarus?
Well, I've got a hunch.
Chief, I've got a hunch. See, feathers were usually used in Indian resurrection burials, which could only mean one thing.
Damn!
Well, Lazarus is back from the dead.
Damn!
You think?
So he's probably planning an elaborate rain dance to drench LA so bad that it ends up in the ocean.
Making his Indian reservation the only thing left standing and very valuable beachfront property. That can be the only answer.
Yeah.
You know you always have my blessing, partner.
That's my partner right there. And that's a callback from the beginning. So it's come full circle.
We know.
And then we brought you back from the dead. Well, the shaman did it. And then we killed her. Because we didn't want her to bring back Lazarus.
Okay, we get it.
Go ahead. Kiss her.
Kiss her, man. Yeah. Come on, man.